Let it go. something that you wear for sports. I just like the color and everything, and it's very good for jogging and all of that. So I bought it yesterday. You can see today backpack. Tell me what you think of it in the comment section. This laundry bag. Guys, put your deodorant, sponge, soap, beauty, glam, vitamin C, serum for my face. Please, guys, should not mind this, my scarf. I tried to slick down my hair. I slicked it down properly, but then at the end of the day, my hair is in a mess right now. So I'll just put a clip of what my hair looked like when I laid it down. This is like a serum that I got. I have never used a vitamin C serum before, so I said let me try this out. We're gonna see how it is. This sunscreen, but they wrote it in German, so you won't be able to read it, only if you're German. So it's a sunscreen that I got. I've never used a sunscreen, so I decided to buy this sunscreen because of Nigerian sun. It's way too much, and Babcock sun, it's too much, so we need to protect our face. It's this spray, the transparent spray for it. It's also a sunscreen too, but like in form of a spray. This two lip glosses. Hope you guys are seeing it well. This transparent one and this nude one. Then I got this Essence Superlast 24 Hours Eyebrow Pomade Pencil Waterproof. Excuse me. Got these three nail polishes. This should be nude, and then this is brown. I don't know. Got a few toothbrushes. The toothbrushes are inside my bag. Then toothpaste, nothing else. So this is basically everything that I got yesterday when I went out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and like this video, like it. Please do not skip my ads, watch my ads, and comment down what you think this video is like, what was like. I'm tired, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I need to pack this case back. I will not forget to insert the clip of my hair. I will use. So yeah, bye bye.